kanina. Kasama ko pala si Mickey D.
Mickey D, BR ako sa pag-unit. Shout out sa Spicy Music, tapos sa...
Shout out nga pala pati kay Ibo. Ibo, sayang. Ito na mismo. MC ba sa kanan, magpakilala.
Ibe,
rep at Kanye 12. Spit him out, make some fucking noise.
Yeah!
Yeah! Shout out to Inquent for rap battle. Let's get it on.
Sa kaliwa, rep and Inquentro, Mahang Lakampo, Bucket Boys, Palakpakan, Chainy Chain.
Shout out to Gadu's Academy and Kai Brian Villanueva. If you want to hook up shirts, jays, skate shoes, anything na gusto nyo, you can holla at him at Facebook, Brian Villanueva. And good luck.
Yo. Unang dalawang minuto, si Chainy Chain. Let's go.
Yo. There's a four-eyed nerd guy in front of me. Obvious. My spit is a Semtex grenade mixed with C4 powder. Notorious. Man, I can carpet bomb the sharpest one and go home victorious. Or I can give you an offer which you cannot refuse. You can back out now before I detonate the bombs we use. Yeah. I said you can back out now before I detonate the bombs we use. Aight. Now go ahead with your gold bars. Drop bricks if you're lyrical. You're so precious, your mom raised you like a little girl. Man, Takiyas Yamashita. I'll take the chance to shit you, you're a very rare dude. You're a treasure in this rap game, and I'd love to bury you. Yo, GBA, let's really say that this GBA. I'm like the Dream Team way, and you're more like the PBA.
Oh man.
And you'll never see me play Game Boy Advance, guess that's GBA. Man, I got that Grand Theft Auto shit. I'm GTA.
Yeah!
Yo, let's talk about hip hop. Man, I can make this genius way once my bars get deployed. All the knowledge I have in store will never get ignored. I'll put an I on your name so you'll never be restored. I'll put an I after the G and your name will get destroyed. Now, hip hop is not just about rap, graffiti, breaks, scratch, or even the mouth that beat. It's an awareness, self-consciousness of what's going on the streets. Man, you're not hip hop if you're just hopping to what is hip. And you can't represent something if you're not part of it. Now tell me, who the fuck are you in this vicinity? Hip hop has always been with me up to eternity. Man, you're a garbage, rubbish, and that is a stupidity. It's like they're claiming to be a real Filipino, but you don't know the Philippine history.
Yo! Unang banat, GBA. Yeah, let's go.
Yo! Chainy Chain! This would be one of the stories that you won't forget. You'll get embarrassed and then you won't regret. Cause coming to my place to play your game is basically insane. Before you do that, you should have thought of my name. GBA ain't generic bars all day. Free your mind and let my words stay. Cause I write lines that animate to beat you, I won't hesitate. No more comparison of skills, I get you incinerated. Burning you alive till your skin turns black and gray. Call me the white boy from the hood, I belong to the KKK. Yeah! Leaving you with nothing but your poor asshole. My fart gets you straight to your asshole.
Check.
Yo.
Yeah.
Yo! You think this motherfucker is smart? No. We can even test it. He only sounds smart because when he spit bars, only Gino gets it. Now, you're a cocky kid with bipolar and ADHD. Born with an Ebola and thiamine deficiency. And your parents? They never expected you. They never come to agree. That's why your birth certificate is an apology from the condom factory. Yo. Yo, I'm synonymous to Optimus. Never been anonymous. Man, I'm rolling on my cannabis while smoking on the cannabis. Man, I'm old school like an abacus. I'm dangerous than Anubis. So if you think you can handle this, fuck it. This goes out for all the wannabes. Man, my bars are big tickets than the Midas gold. You're kinda old and you start to grow mold. Before another chapter will unfold, I will unleash my beast mode, because my bones are intricately encrypted by the devil's scope. Now I don't give a fuck to what strategy you will use. Man, you'll paint the town blues, because after this battle, you will lose. I'm a brown pride, like Essen. When I'm battling, my mind is reckless, and you will perish like the yellow barrel in barrel, call me the Red Menace. Yo, man, you look like a crook who's taking jewels and desperate to get bread. Another in-swine bread with a quick scan to get fed. Man, this bitch said on the video that he hates baggy clothes and skinheads. Man, I want to see that shit in front of all the skinheads and you'll be leaving her dead. Do you know what they gonna do? They gonna spray your ass with lead. And then smoke your crew. Bullets like lead and face, because they coming after you. See? This coming after you. Your bad. Similar looks on your face, because they all got nothing to do.
Yo.
I'm just kidding.
Yo, second round.
Yo.
Let's go.
You can't smoke my crew, because you know what? I got smoke one to backing it up against you. Smoke! Hey, I know you've seen my battle with Ghosty. You know I stood up even if I'm a nobody. Through all my bars, you know the scenery. But don't expect that it will be the same this time, homie. Because I've learned your language, don't you see? I'm the Autobot Bumblebee. From a scrap car to an expensive Camaro. Traveled all the way far exploring like Robinson Crusoe. Observe me while you fucking homo. I'll be coming back at you, rounding you up like a yo-yo. Putting me behind my bars with a neck brace. I know the ex-president Gloria Arroyo. And you know what it feels to be in the hot seat. You're in the fast beat, sweating like a pig head and you're water in the top heat. Acapella, I roll with or without the beat. Feels like you've been cheated even if you passed my deceit. Cause your battle with Rob was a big disappointment. It was a clear victory for my homie, but some blurred shots thrown away by a biased jury. And in that match, you were like a bitch, cause you were obviously choking. Forget every line, losing the rhyme. You're the suspect, but don't you admit the crime. And you even insulted one of my homies. To your intentions, you shouldn't abide. It's a crime you can't hide. To call him a pig, it's a crime you can't hide. You better know his name, bitch. It's the Big Boss Clyde.
Yeah.
Yo. And Chainy's like a clip, cause to keep him quiet, I don't need a dick. All I need to use is my finger, and I can make your body twist. Pushing it in, pulling it out, and I know you can't resist. If I take you from behind, you can call me the analyst. Analyze your every move, like the beast rap artist. And I know Chainy's tough, cause he say we both play rough. That's why they call me the crystal meth, cause my effects are genuine. And you're a faggot, that's why I call you the heroin. Time!
Yo!
Let's go.
man, I really don't want this battle. He said, don't play with shit. Man, his bars are dicks. Cause he sucked on it. Man, I got tricks like Zohan, kicks on Samoan and beats on slow jam. And I'm MC Shogun mixed with going and I can bitch this bitch like Lindsay Lohan. But tonight, I'm hyped to ignite the rights of my insight. This ain't fantasy, true story, and this ain't type. This faggot is a Brokeback Mountain or Gay and Mike. If you can still remember when he bent over with Ricks when he showed his ass with a mic. Now let's get serious. Hey look, I'm murdering. They got Facebook memory. They got no respect, can you still remember him? He shook my hands and took the chance to say thank you. They blew my mind because this Facebook bitch came to. Now you're not a true MC if you don't know the value of respect. This is a battle song. This respect is what they always expect. But after the wreck, you project a subject that is incorrect. Backstabbing bitches is always the side effect. Yo, now GBA, you dealt with death. I'm sick and I'm bad for your health. I'm the star bomber of Obama. I'm the evil side of himself. So take a suicide, and when you die, I'll tie yourself with your Taekwondo spell. Cause I'm that zombie bomb that fell, that will send this motherfucker to hell. Now battling me with your audacity is the blasphemy of the god from Odyssey. That's not hard and odd to see, and God's wrath in human form, SMC. Man, this shit face was murdered during the shitfish by a ghost back then. Man, I got third eye, sixth sense. I can see dead people. I'm battling a dead man. That's why I hone and hone my skills to make my bones just like a steel. Go home and own this deal. Destroy this dome, this what I feel. Man, you wish this wasn't motherfucking real. You better bow down and learn how to kneel. Cause after this battle, you will be troubled still. And tonight, you will be double killed. Yeah. Yeah.
Chain, why are you still here? Ready for my touchdown, final round, you gotta feel it again. You're the man with less of a brain. So you all watch me how I dismantle this chain. But if you want, though I don't like it, we can make a collaboration. But first be open-minded, listen to what some perception. Cause you said a while ago I'm a faggot, but let me introduce myself to you, fella. In this territory, I'm Antonio Tony Montana. And you are Rostom Padilla, you might wanna say hello to my not so little friend, fella. And real talk, these motherfuckers say they treat hip-hop with reverence, but where's the evidence? Only you want it to be watched, and you treat other rappers a piece of trash. Man, you feel my hatred. I thought for you hip-hop is sacred. You eat with it, you sleep with it, you shit with it, you go to school to be your food, and then it's what we get. So don't piss me off, because I can murder you with your name. I can make C choke you all day. To set aside H, cause no help is on the way. And A comes with agonizing pain, erasing your identity with no restraint. N backs it up with negative vibration. And Y is the question, I'm sending you off to eternal damnation. With illustration to a flat line to your brain, that's Chainy, he's nothing without the chain. And I don't need to research about her name to destroy you as an enemy. All I need, lyrical wordplay, good looks, to end your MC credibility. Time.
Yeah. Yeah,
yeah. We
got it.
Yeah,
yeah.
We got it.
Judges.
Yo, I am the MP. Breakdown ko lang, round 1, obviously, nag-choke si RJ, kaya round 1 kay Chainy Chain. Round 2, nag-slip ako si Chainy Chain, pero konti lang yun, halos pantay. Round 3, reference niya, tapos mabigat na mark, Chainy Chain.
Dopel, alam niyo na. Chainy Chain versus GBA, round 1, isigurad ko na yung nag-stumble siya, pero
next level yun, siya nakuha ng round. Yung round 1, yung GTA, yung Diffuse, yung Bump, yung GB game, yung pangalan niya na I Will Play With It. So, round 1, Chainy Chain. Round 2, yung KKK line niya, nagtatap din yun. Tapos yung round 2, yung nag-stumble siya, halos pareho lang. Round 3, yung I'm a God for Battle MC, yung I See Dead People, I'm battling a dead man, yung, tapos yung double kill. Okay. Pero yung round 3, mabagis yung round 3 ni GBA, yung Chainy, breakdown niya yung C-H-A-I-N-Y, pero overall, Chainy.
Ayo,
Chain
versus GBA, parehas talagang magaling, napakita nila yung lalim tsaka creativity sa mga bars nila. So sa structure sa panagbase, sa pag ano ang mga rhymes, sa pagsalansa ng mga rhymes, medyo kumukura ko kay Chain. At syempre, barkada po siya, tapos nakalaban rin siya
ng shout out si Graf Bookman, Albay Naga. Ang pinasi ko, hesitation in plus intelligence. Pero mas nakita ko yung katangin ng Chainy, kaya
First and foremost, I would like to thank everybody here na pagsuporta. Ayos ning ginigibota na at least ang hip hop na ano elevate. Hindi sa laban na ni, although kasurog ko si RJ, Risa naman na we need to grow, man. And ayos lang yan, we're on the process. The W goes to Chainy.
Yo,
ang boto 5-0 Chainy Chain.
Shout out. Amen. Yo, shout out ulit sa Spice Entertainment kay GBA, Spin It Up kay Gino, the whole time you dose it, sa mga lahat ng tropa, no fuss, yeah. Shout out.
Yo, spin him out ang kwento ng No Beef. Salamat sa pagdayo ng Pedro, salamat sa lahat. Shoutouts, babe, saya.
Yan ang mismo.
Yo, shoutouts to Chainy Chain. Wala ang kwento
ng Pedro.
Bikini, abangan nyo, 212 with the motherfuckers of Calle.
I'm talking, motherfucker.
Choke or no choke, Chainy.
Abangan nyo yung battle na mamaya si Lester. Hindi lahat tapos humikini.
Yo. Happy Calle to mga nyo ang t-shirt nila na basta. Tapos, good day, Connors. Ninja Crown, salamat. Ninja Crown.